Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder while I am trying to make sense of Wasteland 2. So last time I was very, very slowly regaining my knowledge and experience of the area, and we determined that breaking into the prison area from this gate doesn't just happen willy-nilly, because there are those hugely overpowered turrets or something. So I'm guessing there should be a workaround, maybe? Also, I examined our journal, and there's this point. So maybe we just don't measure up yet. So I'm gonna sniff around in the prison valley some more. I'm gonna try something with the pigs, and I'm gonna try something with that gang who guards the entrance. Okay, guys, separate now. You to move ahead, and Ralphie, I want the others to stand by, because I mean, if the situation turns hostile, then I'm gonna reload anyway, which reminds me, I should quick save. So right now I'm just gonna test the whole idea. Oh, I can't get through from here. And why don't you try to talk to people? Okay, so this is like the not the baddest bad guy, but like the bad advisor or something. The baddest bad guy sitting inside the prison. Field hand. Foreman. So yes, basically, if a shootout breaks out here, then all the field hands, or most of the field hands will probably perish, which kind of defeats the whole purpose of this rescue operation. Now, I remember that I tried just to open the pig pen once. The pigs ran away, but everybody turned hostile, so that's not the way to go. And now I'm gonna try to woo the pigs first. There they are. So there are three of them. Pig shit! Save here. All right, let's check the gear. Oh, don't you have like an animal thingy? Okay then. So, let's try this. Oh. Okay, maybe let's not try this then. What about you? Thank you. she woo another one. I think with the goats she was able to control two of them at a time. Oh yeah, okay. And I think for it might be too much, I'm guessing. Huh. Whoa. Okay, quick save here. Ralphie, you do the honors. Can you open the pen? Oh. Okay, I think we need brute force here. We are being very covert. Okay, meanwhile, let's move you guys away from the area. Especially you, Chisel. You have a nasty habit of going Leroy Jenkins on me. And Ralphie, let's move you away as well. So let's talk to the pigs. Oh, wait. Do we still control them? No, don't go. Right, so once he does small engine, once he does some smashing, let's see what happens. Okay, and now the pigs will run away. Wait, don't go. And everybody will turn hostile. Okay, yeah. So they know it's us. So no. I don't want that. Let's load. Team, we are leaving. Which way down here? Regroup down here. So essentially, we are safe to free the pigs once we are liberating this whole area. And to liberate this whole area, we need to get rid of the big boss. And to get rid of the big boss, we need to get past those turrets. However, one thing we haven't tried yet is fighting the little boss. What's that? have gotten rid of a whole lot of henchmen here. But I don't know if we are actually up to this task. Let's see. Whoa, what's this arch here? Okay, this is the thingy. The place, the gate to the Gutman's residence. Stay over here. This is the prison pens. Can we like not go around this time? Can we start up over here? Mind you, at this point I don't know if it's even doable. It might be that we are still too weak to tackle even these guys. And they should be over here. Oh, there's somebody there, I think. Okay, let's start moving in a tactical manner. Okay, and you guys will stay back there for now. I want them to be behind cover-ish. Go and do the talking once we get there. So I'm gonna put you right over here. And you over here, I suppose. Kneeling, so let's try now. Did we change the gear? I think we did. Ah, no, it's before the piggy gambit. Alrighty. Parlay?
Understand that the upkeep on a beauty spot like this doesn't come cheap. Taxes are how we collect the money necessary to make Happy Valley a safer, more attractive community for all. I hope you will pay yours without complaint. It's my job to assess taxes owed by residents and visitors to our town. It is Chaos's job to collect them.
Is it now?
found that people had a negative reaction to the name Red Scorpion Militia, so we streamlined it.
Did you now?
Non-compliance with the tax is against the law. I'm afraid we'll have to confiscate your weapons.
I should have asked about her first.
Boys?
Okay, who's not our turn yet. Shit. As long as... Ooh! Ow! How many turns? Okay, 3 turns. So let's see. I was hoping to bring her away from there. To be perfectly honest. No! Okay then. You boys, ambush. And you ambush. No. Oh, of course he does that. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna call this a failure right away. When did we... Oh. Fuck. Can I... Where's the... I hope I quick saved. Still here. Okay, let's get. Okay, we are grouped. So basically, it seems that we are somewhat overpowered by those guys, but if we play the tactical situation very well, we might be able to get away with it. No, don't go in there. Cactus Henge. Right. Arch. Let's rendezvous here. And a quick save. Boop. Weapons check. I don't really need charisma with them, do I? Go. What's this? Okay. Oop. Okay, you guys don't get trinkets. Yes. Okie Okie dokie. Now then. I'm sorry guys, but I'm gonna put you far, far away. This is something the player characters must do on their own. Well, at least, I mean, the player characters listen to instructions, that's why. Okay, let's put you behind this one. You behind this one. Oh, maybe even here. Oh, let me think. Let's put you over here.
This pre-recorded message is brought to you by RSM Enterprises Inc. This is Commander Dan Forth of the Red Scorpion Militia.
This might be even too close. Right, so they... Oh, shut up. So, if I remember correctly, the rocks don't work as cover. As dumb as that is, so quick save. And now you have one job. You need to stay in one piece long enough to bring everybody over here.
Formerly known as Ranger Headquarters, and before that, the Arizona State Maximum Security Prison. But now, transformed by the forward-thinking, civic-minded visionaries at RSM Enterprises, Inc., into a lush, peaceful, total community for the discerning homesteader who wants to escape the harsh conditions and uncertainties of the waste.
Oh, pace yourself. You get my bitch juices flowing.
Well, I admit it's in transition. But if you'd like to see an example of our vision for all of Happy Valley, visit Jim Hallwater's farm. Soon everything you see here will look like that. It's my job to assess taxes owed by residents and visitors to our town.
Right. It is right. Got that? Let's ask about Gladys.
Scofflaw. She was crying outside the RSM General Store because she hadn't brought enough scrip to buy any food. And when we caught her, she couldn't pay her tranquility disturbance tax either. I feel for her, truly, but the law's the law. Her husband should have taught her better. Gary Niger calls himself the River. Thinks him and Gladys should get special treatment because we buy armor from him. But this is a democracy. No one's above the law. The best stock merchant in the wastes. The RSM is committing to making sure the residents of Happy Valley always have access to the finer things.
Whee! Alright, so the slave money. And no.
Non-compliance with the tax is against the law. I'm afraid we'll have to confiscate your weapons. Boys?
Ow. Ow. Ow! Evasion! Oh, shit. Ow. Ah, fuck. Oh, she's on the mend, though. Ah, okay. This is good. He's too far, I think. So, you do a little ambush. While she's on the mend, she won't be a target. Oh, of course. Oh, Ralphie, no. That's right. Pay no attention. Aha! Pitches. All right. How is our situation looking? 85, 65 out of range. Oh, that's the scrawny himself. In turn, please. If you ambush, please. Okay, so do we have any specialties? 66%. I don't remember how these work anymore. Okay. It was 40%, 45. Not good enough. Just shoot them from here. And turn. What about you? 9, 39 legs. Let's try this. Okay, let's not try this anymore. You ambush. Actually, you guys should start moving in. Seven. Ow. Away from there, I think. Haha. And turn. Okay, move. Oh, he has a lot of movement. If you move over here, will you be safe? Try. Hello. Do you have enough to patch yourself up? Not enough AP, I guess. Small pack, pocket pack. Yeah, AP cost 2. Okay, in that case, in turn. Here and then turn. How about now? take the regular shot, thank you. Ambush. Ambush. Okay, let's do some mediking. Patch yourself up. If you give me a choice what to use, then I will gladly choose. Let's just use it from the menu. Heals 51, 60. Let's use this one. Goody. How many moves do you have? How much for ambush? 5 AP, and we have 8. Move here and ambush. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh my. Lucky my ass. Should move him away from there, but... Ambush. Okay, I think at this point it's okay. Oh, she should get away from there. And I think she's... Sprayer... Lumber... Okay, so this guy is danger. Come on! This is just... preposterous. Oh, I have an idea. Why don't you... mend her. It's still his turn. Move over here. Do we have a shot? Oh, we do. Take the shot. How many AP? 3. Can you? Do it? Where is he? Here. Okay. In that case... enter. That's what you get for missing so much. Okay. Ralphie, go here. And ambush. Retreater! Go over here. Chisel goes rogue! Come on! Ah! You think? Come on now. Okay, it's your turn. We got some mediking to do. And that's why you take the biggest, burliest guy as your medic. do I need for the shot? Six. Okay, get down. Oh yes. Yes, please. You ambush. Oh, he's still alive. Fuck. Ugh. Chisel, you are a danger to the whole squad. Oh, maybe healing first. Oops. Never mind then. Do you have a shot? No, you do not. Hasn't she been stabilized? Oh, okay, she is recovering, but not quite. Do you have any med packs on you? Use. And then turn.
Aha!
Okay, let us kill this guy. And then let's heal you, you silly bean. Oh, okay. In that case, maybe you should move farther away. In general, like here maybe? And you move closer in and ambush. She has surgeon and medic, but okay, let's see about your equipment. Heal yourself. Is it still her turn? Yes, it is. Oh, never mind then. Do we have enough for ambush? No. In that case, just enter. Ow. Ooh, not good, not good. Bring you over here, out of all cover, and let's try this. Oh yeah! Now, what about your gear? No med packs. He has two. What's this? Oh. Oh. Oh no. Ralphie, do you have a med pack? Oh! Ralphie has several med packs. I hope they are not too far. Oh. I guess that means he's too far away too. Small medic pack. What about you? And you don't. Oh! I have an idea. They should be close enough and. Throw it to her! Ah, fuck. Never mind then. But let us be sneaky. Oh, okay then. Get behind the rock, I suppose. W- What about now? Are you close enough now? Throw her the medkit! Ah. Okay. Maybe we can use the shovel? Out of range, out of range. What about Mr. Chisel? Can we do the medicing now? Oh, we can. This is such a bad tactical situation. I can't even. Ambush? Ow. Fuck. Ooh. Okay. Well then. Party member days. We load. Quick save it was. However, quick load I say. Quick load. Shotgun! However, overall, this shit seems doable. Okay, split it. So who is here? Walking. I think I can actually bring Ralphie and Chisel closer up to begin with. Actually, Chisel can stay behind because he will lose control. I think Ralphie seemed a little bit more eager to do what I instructed, kinda. I don't know how good this cover is. And I didn't look. Let's rotate the image a little bit. Let's see here. Oh yeah, this probably does work as cover. This probably too. Leave my people in the position, and I'm gonna take a break. And the next episode, we shall see how it goes. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you then.